A monster forms inside us, and you think to be idle. I knew your kind to be fragile, but I didn't foresee the severity.
Be quick about your rest. We must locate a crash. The parasites inside us do not rest. Even as we speak, they defile our brains and warp our bones. Take your rest. I will stand watch. Should a single tentacle split your skull, I will not hesitate to end you.
Your Gith friend seems on edge. Mustn't relish the thought of sprouting tentacles. Understandable. Can't say I'm a fan either. It's just hard to join in when all of this feels so new. The night normally means bustling streets, bursting taverns. Curling up in the dirt and resting is, a little novel. I'm in no place to rest yet. Today has been a lot. I need some time to think things through. To process this. You rest. I'll keep watch. The pleasure is all mine. Sweet dreams.
Go to hell. Ha! You're a good sport. Go to hell. An everyday expression. So trivial, it's almost meaningless. But we've seen hell. It's real. And it isn't trivial. Devils. Dragons. Mind flayers. They used to be abstracts. Pictures on a piece of paper. What a difference a day makes. Now we have tadpoles slithering through our heads like carnivorous foeti. That's not abstract. This ballet of flames invites reflection. But you're right. Let's be up with a lark. Find a healer before the wee one gets hungry.
We meet again, as predicted. I shall be here in thy camp for whenever thou hast need of my services. A mending of the threads between life and death. Should thou or any of thy compatriots perish, I will cleave soul to body once more.
There is work to do. Let's get going.
Close. shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Salutations.
Give up now.